The suspects are Leonard Lacque, the operations manager, Walter Feni, the customs service officer, Resty Lunkuse, David Tenwa, and Olara Brian Okidi, all banking officers. Josephine Angutia, the police spokesperson for West Nile Region, confirmed the arrest on Saturday. She said police received a complaint from the head of operations Northern Region on February 5, 2024, and reported a case at Arua City Central Police Station that some officials of Post Bank Arua brands allegedly stole from the bank brands totaling to shillings 138.6 million.
Arrested and detained five bank officials attached to Post Bank Arua branch. These five officials were arrested and detained on 29th February 2024. The five arrested and detained at Arua Central Business Division Police Custody are Lakweni Leonard, Operations Manager, Feni Walter, the Customers Service Officer, Lunkunse Resti, Banking Officer, Tenua David, Banking Officer, Olara Brian Okidi, Banking Officer. They were charged with an allegation of theft.
Accordingly, police opened general inquiry file number 21/2024 to investigate the allegation. The case background indicates that on December 30, 2023, when the risk team came from Post Bank head office Kampala to Arua branch for the end of year cash count, they realized that a total of shillings 138.6 million was missing. Seven officials who were allegedly connected to the theft of the money were on February 28, 2024, called for disciplinary session at Post Bank head office Kampala.
This issue first started as general inquiry when a complaint was registered at Arua Central Business Division CID office where an allegation of theft of that tune of money was registered. So police opened general inquiry file accordingly to investigate the allegation.
The seven officials allegedly called to the head office were the branch manager, the operations manager, the branch operations supervisor, the customs service officer, and three banking officers, all attached to Arua branch. The head of office further notified the police investigators about the disciplinary session. However, after hearing what transpired, the management Post Bank Uganda decided that a criminal proceeding be instituted against the seven officials of Post Bank Arua branch.
And later on 30th December 2023, when the risky team came from Post Bank headquarters Kampala for the end of year cash count, that was when they realized that money to the tune of 138,685,450 Ugandan shillings belonging to the bank was missing. So accordingly, on 28th February 2024, the seven bank officials attached to Post Bank Arua branch who were involved in this matter were called for a disciplinary session at their head office in Kampala.
Five of them who went to Kampala for disciplinary session were accordingly arrested and detained at Arua City Central Police Station for further investigations, while the two are still at large. Those at large are the branch manager and branch operations supervisor, who allegedly never appeared for the disciplinary session at the head office on February 28, 2024, and missed being arrested. Inquiries continue under Arua City Central Police Station, CRB 180/2024. Angutia says upon sanctioning of the case file, the suspects will be produced in court to answer to charges of theft of money. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.